Oh.
Show them that's
the. You know what? That's actually very ghetto. Now I'm like.
It's where I got them.
I have faith in you. Ah. Big runner, look at the runner. That's what I said, line it up, line it up. Oh, wait, that's what I tomorrow, the second week of school starts, so I'm taking 8 courses. 8 courses this semester, which is the most I have ever taken. And I low-key feel like you're not supposed to take that many for various reasons. So I have no room to like ever fall behind, and I'm gonna try my best to like stay on top of things. So this is why I'm doing schoolwork right now. Also, when I like record on my phone, I can't go on my phone, so it kind of like makes me pay attention.
What? I swear that was due on the 23rd.
It's 6 a.m. and we have school.
If you gotta be cool with it, girl, you should know. I could be cool with it, take it slow. We could be cool with it, but you should know. It's just me and you today.
And here we are at the end of week 2. Week 3 is about to begin tomorrow. I can't wait to wake up at 6 a.m. Can't wait. The thing is, I wake up on time, but I still manage to be late. I don't think that's on me, though. I think it's genuinely the traffic, because there's no way I'm waking up on time and still I'm late. Like, anyways, tomorrow's a new day, a new attempt at being on time, so we'll see how that goes. But that is how my second week of this term went. But that's all I have for today's video, this video. So thanks for watching if you made it this far. And let's see how week 3 goes. I'm hoping it treats me well, because I can't suffer. I can't. Anyways, okay, bye.
Just me and you tonight. No one else that's on my mind. Right.